Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. Today we are going to show you how to remove and replace the radio on Mercedes W163. As you can see, this style, it will be the same for different ones as well, almost the same procedure. We have many videos about fixing W163 guys on our channel. Feel free to check them out. Stay with us and don't forget to subscribe for one new video every day. It is recommended, guys, probably to remove the battery on the vehicle, but we've done it in the past. It's our own car, it's not a customer, so even if we screw something up, it's our deal. But unhook the battery if you do it for you. And now, those are the tools. You need two of those. They sell them on eBay. They have them for about $1-$2, free shipping, really, really inexpensive. And what you need to do, you need to get the tool and point it through that hole right here. And go all the way until it clicks, and on this side as well. And once it clicks, you can just grab the pull and pull, and the whole radio system will come out, okay, just like that. And now on the back, depending on what options you have the wires, and you need to remove this one here. You need to press down and pull, okay. And now the antenna right there. Some of them have the optic cable, some don't. And here you need to press in on the inside and pull. Okay, and you just pull them out. Okay, you can see where you need to press. And if you have the optic cable, it will be right here. And this is the unit, guys, right here. That's how simple it is. And now in order to remove the tools, because they're stuck there, what you need to do, you need to press down right here and you can release the tool. Otherwise it will be stuck there and you won't be able to remove it. So that's how you remove it, guys, and you just put it back together the same way we took it apart. You put the wires, all you need to do, and you just push it in. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and give us a like. We have a new video on our channel every day.